Matthew, if I had been the boy you'd sent for, I'd be able to help you in 100 ways.
Well, I'd rather have you than a dozen boys, Anne. More than a dozen boys. I guess it wasn't a boy that took the Avery scholarship, was it? It was a girl. My girl. My girl that I'm so proud of.